There's more trouble for BJP MP Varun Gandhi. The Pilibhit District Police has sought the UP government's permission to file a charge sheet against the BJP MP. According to the district SP, the charge sheet is ready and the police is awaiting the nod from the state government. This comes on the heels of forensic reports refuting Varun's claims that the tapes were doctored. District police officials say that the confirmation from forensic labs paves the way for closing investigations on Varun's alleged hate speech in Pilibhit.